M0FXB Hamtech, welcome to my channel. How do we adjust the squelch on a Kenwood D74 or D75? Nice and easy. Press the F button. Then on the side, press the monitor button, which is this one. You now have squelch level. Adjust it with the very top knob here. And you're good to go. If you just press the monitor button, then it's like turning the squelch off. M0FXB, bye for now.